Alex Katana, and I'm working with the tree flies. We normally get seedlings from our coordinator, Andrew. Tree flights are communicating with Andrew, and then we are getting from him. And I'm distributing the seedlings to any farmer who is willing. If we have a lot of forest, that means we are going to get a lot of rain. And to our area, water is very important because we have some animals, and also we use the water ourselves.
My name is Jeremiah Mramba. I'm a resident of Bore. There's not enough water because the stream we have close by here is very seasonal. So it fills maybe in April and in November. Doesn't take long to dry up.
So it means that I cannot do anything now because we have no water. But once I get water, then I can just do the small things like planting tomatoes, and also you can get the cashew nuts seedlings if they are still young. It is very important to have forest here because it reduces the dryness of the land itself. And if we have forest, animals also come near us.
Now, because we are living in a world whereby there are so many changes, and we find out that about the conservation of forest, it is in a way trying to modify the climate of the area.
It serves as a water catchment because we have the stream down here. So if this forest remains the way it is and even grow bigger than this, it helps the stream not to dry up within the year.
Here, farmers, we really want some more trees. I remember the last trip, the farmers contributed for the transport. We managed to get 1,000 seedlings from Malindi.
Most people in this community and are not very much educated on the importance of forests, but they have come to a realization that forests are very, very important, and that's why they are ready to preserve it.
The future may be bright, because in those areas whereby trees have been cut down, we are trying to replace them. Some of the seedlings we managed to give to the people, so they plant their own trees at home. Now, that is a culture which is about to be learned. When that generation comes up, I think everywhere we shall have trees.
I'm getting some trees. Yeah, I can take my children to school. Yeah, the same time we sell some cashew nuts. All this we could not get if it were not tree flights.